What's up, guys? Welcome back to Watch Dogs. This is Jay, and I am constipated. I really need to go pee. But you know why I'm not peeing? It's not for you guys. It's because someone's in the bathroom and I have to wait for him to finish. It's my... much better. You can guess what happened. I went to the bathroom, I used the restroom, and I'm relieved of my duty. Not duty, but, you know, my need for speed. No, my need to pee. I'm done. I took a piss, and I'm refreshed. So let's head to our next objective, our next main mission. Oh, had a lag spike. Oh. Had a few lag spikes there. Oh no. You know what? I like to live a dangerous life. Let's do this. Oh shit, no. Alright, never mind. I'm not gonna live a dangerous life. I'm gonna go down here. And I'm gonna take a left. Dramatic! Whoa. I had to use the handbrake. That I was gonna... Alright, uninvited. That looks like the mission. Doesn't look like I can go through that door, so I'm gonna have to go around. Oh, I'm getting lag spikes. Maybe I need to restart my computer. I don't know. I'm not drunk, buddy. Yeah, that's right. Walk away. Oh wow. Never seen these before. Anyways, let's start our main mission. Uninvited.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out.
I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. Deal with all this for me.
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
He doesn't need a practice round, but I do. This is for me, the player. Improved explosive device. IEDs are remotely dedicated. Oh, it replaces my grenades. Alright. Hold Q to detonate. Pick up unused by pushing E. So, hold tab. And use the arrow keys on my keyboard to switch to the IEDs. Oh, I can unlock it. E to unlock skill. I can't. I think I have to unlock it in my skill menu. Anyways, G to, I guess, aim. And let's stick it. And let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, I think this is a good distance. Woo! Restock explosives to prepare for the Viceroy's. Crafting. Beautiful. Craft, blah blah blah, indicates missing components. Yeah, but I can't craft it because I don't have it unlocked. I don't have it unlocked. I'm pretty sure it's in the crafted items. Jam, CTOS scan, blackout, focus boost, lure, frag grenade, IED, here it is. Proximity, detonate when it detects movement. Hack to detonate. I don't want to spend the points yet. Let's see if it's useful. Because I have a feeling it's not going to be that useful.
See in a brick factory. Rax men were going to kill Bedbug right here.
No!
I don't need the complications. Alright. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up. And then he's mine.
Alright, looks like it's behind this.
It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
So I have to plan my attack. How many do I have left? I have 3.
Iraq's got the bees split into 2 groups. We're the ones out running this shit. We only got 2 ways now. In a box or under locks. Now there's fans up there on the top floor. Got an escape plan. They're keeping all the money and the secrets. Nah, I don't give a fuck about what happens to any of us. I need to get in on that.
Find security footage to plan my attack. I need to find footage. I thought it wanted me to hack cameras, but no. Alright, the footage has gotta be right here? No, that'll kill me. Guys, I am a blind fool. So if you guys had trouble finding it, it's actually right here. Like, right when you come in and right here. I walked around, I looked outside, I'm like, where the fuck is this security footage? And it was right here.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Oh. Prepare an ambush. Oh, I have 2 minutes to prepare an ambush? Fuck, can I watch that again? I don't remember where they were. I don't remember where they were. Fuck. Place bombs. I think there was one right here.
More tire tracks. And the car's coming from both ends.
Let's put one right here, I guess. I think they meet upstairs, like around here. It looked like it was around here. I don't remember where exactly. Fuck. Alright, let's put one right here.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot.
Okay. I have 1 more minute to set up. I'm not sure where they meet up. I think they meet
Still
up
have time.
There. It's not in... I don't think they're in the shutters area. I think they meet in here. I forgot which table. Is it the left side or the right side? I have no idea. Or is it there? Fuck. I don't remember. No. I don't remember from the footage where they stood. Were they up here? I can't tell. Alright, fuck it. Fuck it. Let's just put it up here. And hope for the best. Let's put it right... here. Oh, oh! Maybe... no, no. Right there. Right there. And I found a really good spot to hide. Like a really good spot. And it's this crane. It's got perfect cover. And you can move it. Like you could hack this crane and it'll move across. Which is perfect. This is the like the best vantage point. Because it's up high, you can see everything. You have full cover. And if you hack this, the crane will move to the opposite side. So it's perfect. Oh! You dead!
The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I will flow off and try to get the dough off.
I'm back here.
Damn, sweater. Times is rough, tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sit tight click and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas, rolling in
BBs. Get in run. Oh, I would have been mad if that grenade actually landed. Oh! They blew their own bomb up, or they blew my bomb and fucked themselves over. I hope I don't get copyrighted for this song. Slow motion! That was a waste. Oh shit! Train medic. Alright, I'm gonna need a grenade for that guy. Focus boost, no. Frag grenade, I have one frag grenade. Oh, he's trying to come up. Let me hack this. Oh! You don't know who you're messing with. Cover ain't gonna help you. He's got heavy armor. Kill these guys. How much health does he have? How many shots can he take? He can take a lot of shots. Grenade! Yeah! You did! Enforcer killed. I'm liking this music, but I'm hoping I don't get copyrighted for this. That would suck. Where are you guys? You can't hide. You can run, but you can't hide. Right behind you, fool. Where are you going? You think that's gonna help you? Hey, I just hacked it. Why didn't it go down? Am I safe?
Yeah.
Like a boss. Hack the cell phone to intercept the call. Let's pick up our bomb. Don't hack it. Pick it up.